Hey guys, so I'm making this cute little Mackintosh Rose window here next, and it's to be fitted above my client's door here that they've made in their home, and then there's the transom window above, and they already have some leaded lights in the property, these two, so they're similar but different, and I've designed mine to tie in with those, so that's what it's going to look like when it's finished. And then these are my glasses laid out on the bench here, and on this project I'm going to be using a little bit of this small hammered, this antique glass, because there is some in the original window, so I'm getting to use some beautiful little glass in this one as well. It's going in the centre there, so there you go, let's do this. Whoop, whoop. Thank you.